is up YouTube, Ruben here, and today we're going to be riding T200, a 2001 Gillig Phantom. This bus actually got repainted. I'm surprised. It actually got repainted. And now it is similar to the T180s. Well, with the exceptions of lights. This is 0185 from Tri-Delta Transit. Next up is going to be Arroyo Boulevard and Rosemont Avenue, and we turned left on Arroyo Boulevard. Next stop is going to be Westgate Street and Arroyo Boulevard. We're going to be making a right on Westgate Street. I'm the only passenger on board. Next stop is going to be Westgate Street and Forest Avenue. Next stop is going to be Hammond Street and Lincoln Avenue. We're going to be turning left on Lincoln Avenue, and then we're going to be turning right on Hammond Street. We are now turning left on Lincoln Avenue. We're now following the 267 until Hammond Street, which we are about to turn right. Again, this is T200. A 2001 Gillig Phantom. This is one of Tri-Delta Transit's last Gillig Phantoms they have ever ordered, and got replaced by the 2016 Gillig BRTs. Next stop is going to be Hammond Street and Glen Avenue. We will be making a right on Fair Oaks Avenue. Next stop is going to be Hammond Street and Sunset Avenue. We just passed Glen Avenue. Next stop is going to be Fair Oaks Avenue and Hammond Street. We will be making a right on Fair Oaks Avenue, and then we will be making a right on Maple Street. Yeah, that was weird on the Gillig Phantom. And that was the accessibility speaker. Next up is going to be Jackie Robinson Park. Next stop is going to be Fair Oaks Avenue and Mountain Street. Next stop is going to be Fair Oaks Avenue and Yale Street. Next stop is going to be Fair Oaks Avenue and Orange Grove Boulevard. Next stop is going to be Fair Oaks Avenue and Villa Street. Coming from the accessibility speaker. Okay, we're about to make a right on Maple Street. We are now turning right on Maple Street. Next up is going to be Maple Street and Lincoln Avenue. Next up is going to be St. John Avenue and Walnut Street. the last stop is going to be Pasadena Avenue and Union Street, and that is the end of the line for southbound. Thank you for watching. Please be sure you hit the subscribe button, also the bell icon, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now. Now turning left on Union Street. Okay, we're about to turn left on Pasadena Avenue. Okay, that's it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.